Welcome to Kidunami YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to talk about Council of Jerusalem. If you interest learns about Christianity, please subscribe to this channel and turn on the bell icon. The Council of Jerusalem was held in Jerusalem around 50 AD. Some men came from Judea to Antioch and started teaching the believers, "You cannot be saved unless you are circumcised as the law of Moses requires." Paul and Barnabas got into fierce argument with them about this. So, the Jerusalem Council was convened to discuss the law of circumcision. In this meeting, a man from the party of Pharisees stood up and said, "The Gentiles must be circumcised and told to obey the law of Moses." After a long debate, Peter stood up and said, "We believe that through the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, we shall be saved in the same manner as they." James also endorsed Peter's statement. Accordingly, Jacob laid down some rules to be followed. That rules are, don't eat any food that is ritually unclean because it has been offered to idols, to keep themselves from sexual immorality. Don't eat any animal that has been strangled or any blood.